Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 9th episode to create a responsive website using React and Design. In the previous episode, we worked on FAQ using the Collapse component. And today, we'll be working on Choose a Plan using Cards and List component. First of all, let's create a new component inside Components and Home folder. You can call it pricing.js. You can then call the component app pricing. Then let's import this component inside this home.js. Now check your site. And your pricing component is ready to use. Now, let's add the list component. So open your React and Design website, click on components, and then click on list. Then, since our design has got 3 columns, you can scroll down, and let's use the list component with the grid layout. So click on the show code. Copy these and paste it inside your pricing.js. Again, you can copy this list and you can replace it in your h1 tag. Now you can check your site and you should see a list item with a grid layout. Great. Then I'm gonna replace this sample data into our own data. And let's pull this individual data inside p tag using single braces. So it will be item.content. Price. You can check your site and you should see the price over here. Now let's add rest of the data. So for the time being, I'm gonna paste this code. And then I'm gonna simply change into space user support backup and access. Now you can see all of the content over here. Now let's work on the style. So first thing I would like to do is add a div with a class called block and pricing block. Since we have got the gray background, I will add a class called bggray2. Then again, let's add another div with a class called containerFluid. Then you can add your list over here. Now check your site again, and this time it is looking somehow similar to our design. Now let's add this title and a button. So if you want to add a title, let's add another div with a class called title holder. Then we need s2 tag and a p tag. You can add your title and a subtitle. Check your site again, and this time you can see your title and subtitle in your site. Finally, let's add this button. So go to your button component, and then you can copy this primary button. Then you can add it over here. The name of the button is Get Started. And then if you want your button to be large in size, then you can add size equals large. Then we have to import button from React and Design. And finally, if you want this font awesome icon, you can grab it using the developer tool. You can paste it just before this gets started. And now if you check your site, everything is looking exactly the same as in our design, except this price. So the price should be large in size. So all you have to do is you have to add a class called large. Now check your site again, and this time everything is good. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll be working on contact form using the forms component. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.